The city of Balochistan, a political worker's house, is under siege since past 4 days, and his family, mostly women and children, including an infant, are under siege and they are starving. Pakistani forces have denied access to them, including their own human rights organizations. They are not allowed to visit them. It is the time that international media raise their voice and help save the Baloch from the inhuman atrocities committed by Pakistan forces on daily basis in Balochistan.